Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. And today we're at the Lidhja at Prizren, or Albanian League of Prizren.
So this right here was where the first Albanian government was established. And actually, Prizren was the first capital city for all of the Albanians. And it got its name from the mayor Prizren.
And that's him sitting in the middle right there.
1878. So this complex is really nice because there's a museum and there's a bunch of just historical buildings and a bunch of information about the Albanian people. So this building is the main building of the League of Prizren, and you can basically, like, it's very famous and popular. You can see it in stickers and different like monuments and plaques and different souvenirs and stuff. It's really famous and historical. Oh, door's open, let's check it out.
We just paid 1 euro per person, and let's go inside. A bunch of books, it looks like. Thank you.
Now we're in the museum.
Yeah, don't you know how to work this machine?
I know.
Look, I grew up in one of those. That's how I was put to sleep.
Lite mer.